Braden Coburn. It's poked away from him by Salton. The Penguins jump ahead. A 3-on-1 of the hurry. Matt Cook down the wing. Here's Kennedy closing in. His shot. He scores! Tyler Kennedy finishes the play on a 3-on-1, and the Penguins lead it 2-0.
And his first playoff goal in the National Hockey League for Tyler Kennedy, who didn't get one last year, but he's got one now.
Something to remember. And Bob Barry, right?
Chance for the Penguins. Kennedy the backhand. He scores! Tyler Kennedy walks in, turns it over, and drills it in to make it 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Woo-hoo-hoo. And the Penguins' third line is rocking and rolling.
Six skaters on there for Carolina with 1:50 to go in the third. Kennedy, bullseye.
Jabbed on out to center. Zetterberg trying to get there. Swept away from him. Brought in by Kunitz on the cross. Perfetto! Kennedy, he scores! Fed behind for Kennedy. Tries to get front.
Hockey game, because I think this series really could hinge on this third period. I really believe that.
Orpik shoots the puck, and a save by Rolison on the rebound. Score! Tyler Kennedy buries it, and the Penguins bounce right back, and they make it 3-2.
The Penguins win a faceoff.
It's like a regular season game right now. It does not feel like the other games of this series. Very quiet. Just a different feeling to the game. Here's Tyler Kennedy closing in. His shot, he scores! There's a power play goal from TK, and the Penguins get the big first goal, and it's 1-0.
Letang with a nice stiff backhand pass that can be carried on by Jordan Staal. Flyers hurry to get back. Staal fed it through! Score! Kennedy!
Played by Jordan Staal for the Penguins. 1 minute gone by. Third hurry. Now Kennedy with a backhand shot. He scores! Tyler Kennedy gives the Penguins a 5-4 lead. Matt Cook with the puck. Out to the right circle. Kennedy has room. He scores! Tyler Kennedy gives the Penguins their first lead of Game 5. 43-goal score with the St. Louis Blues. Shot through a screen, blocked in front by the stick of Sutter. Kennedy calling for the puck. Here he comes. Tyler Kennedy. He scores!
Down. Fans always love it when Matt Cook gets hit. And here's Cook with a chance to shoot. Steady passes. Tyler Kennedy scores! The first goal comes late in the second period, and it comes from a turnover, and Tyler Kennedy gets it, 1-0 Pittsburgh.